Strange Man, we back. One more game. We got a Fredo rapping and trapping. We're gonna jump straight into this, man. Make sure you like the video, subscribe to the channel. You got a request, catch me on Instagram. It's T_FLY. Is that a gravesite? That's a whole
was sleeping in my niggas crib.
Okay.
Still putting packs up in the microwaves, customizing diamond chains. Man, we was lost and had to find a way. Smoking on gelato, these blue ones got the sparkle. I started with a harpo, with the dreams to be a narco. Still, I can't wipe a chip, married to my like a chip. So the Z while writing this, my young and she was cycling. I'm stuck up in the city,
fire.
Flashy lights. I keep it humble, cause I never really had a life.
Okay.
Now my shoes, top and jeans, cost a pack of white. Still I trap at night, when will I be satisfied? Guess it's just a trapper's life. Cooking up them Nina sets get sacrificed. And if my brothers patronize, some bodies getting channeled by. Look, I've got two scales, I'm balancing. Two scales.
That's dope. And if somebody trapped the father, he gonna get the Channel 5. At least right here, Channel 5 is the news. I know he got the same reference. I'm 100% sure nigga gonna be on the news. He keep playing.
And if my brothers patronize, some bodies getting channel 5.
That's fine.
I've got two scales, I'm balancing. Two scales, I'm patterning. As for this rapping thing, it's sort of just happening. Should I hit the booth or go and whip a tooth? Got mad love for them little youths that's hitting shoots. I did it too. He's getting smoked if we're in the mood. Little brother can't get to the hand thing. Told him bring the broom. But I ain't rapping about no dip dips and fool.
What? I told Lil Bo if he gon' get his room. If he can't get to the hand thing, nigga bring the broom. That's fire. That's fire. I like this nigga Fredo, bro. He smooth, bro. He been practicing.
The brother can't get to the hand thing. Told him
bring the broom. That's fire.
But I ain't rapping about no dip dips and some four doors. Just touched up on four row. Now I got four more. Johnny's got 6-0. Looking for four scores. Told him just link little bro by the fourth floor. Man, I just beat the case. So can somebody tell the teacher Grace that Fredo's trying to give a D for days. I'm smoking weed and eating steak, thinking that I need a break. But I won't stop until all my G's are straight. Sitting down with Dots, chatting to him in the cemetery, telling him that now I rap, everyone remembers me. Missed the days when it was about the fun and it was never peas. I know you're smiling down when I spent $5 on a Fendi tee. But maybe heaven is the place that Fredo's meant to be, cause down here on earth it ain't nothing but fakes and jealousy. Still I'm loyal to the rules, that's something you will never be. You want the fame so much, so it's something you will never see. She's right. Clubbing every week, that's something I will never breathe. My own friend stole my gun, that's something I will never leave. Now he's round the pagans, and he's fucking with me mentally. But I'm ace of spades, and them niggas come like cherry B. That pussy stabbed me in my back and it was very deep. Then I got locked for a shooting, three stabbings and a hell of tea. But I'ma let it be, cause if my lawyer hears the rap, due to want to lecture me about why the feds are vexed with me. Worker said
that's
he fucked him for some beat. So I told him for a couple weeks, you're shutting it for free. Same time I had his big sister.
That's fire, I can't even let that go. That nigga said, a nigga stabbed me in the back. We say, a nigga stabbed me in the back very deep. Then I went to, three people got shot. I don't know what he said. That was hard though.
In my back and it was very deep.
And the lawyer gonna trip in here.
For a shooting, three stabbings and a hell of tea. But I'ma let it be, cause if my lawyer hears the rap, due to wanna lecture me about why the feds are vexed with me. Worker said Nick robbed him for some beat. So I told him for a couple weeks, you're shutting it for free. Same time I had his big sister drop into her knees. She bust it open quick, cause I'm popping in the street.
He fire, bro. He just so smooth, just so nonchalant. I think he even rap better because of that sweater. I think that sweater got like powers to it. Like that nigga's raw, bro. That's a nice sweater. Look at that piece right there. Them niggas getting to a bag, bro. Gonna let the beat ride out on a nigga like that? My boy ain't got the all even. Hey, lucky I'm not a rap. I could've went crazy in that whole little 2 minute. That was enough. I'm on for that. Hey, dope song though. I fuck with Fredo, man. I like the nigga flavor, bro. I like the nigga dresser. Whoever put that nigga outfits together really got talent, bro. Somebody doing that for him, cause he got a lot on his mind. I know he taking time to rap and memorize him and all that shit. think about the moves he gonna do when he rapping. Like, I know he don't got time to pick out them outfits too. If he do, he extra talented. He said he just slipped in the rap. He just stumbled into that shit. But super duper dope song, man. Make sure you like the video. Subscribe to the channel. If you got a request, catch me on Instagram. It's T_FLY. I'll be there when you get there.
Salute a nigga, man. It don't cost no money to salute a nigga to say, damn, my nigga, your shit hot, nigga. Don't cost no money, nigga. You niggas like y'all got to pay to give a nigga love.